On the Apollo 14 space mission in 1971, Alan Shepard became the first and only person to play golf somewhere other than Earth. He attached a 6-iron head, which he'd smuggled onboard in a sock, to a piece of rock collecting equipment and hit 2 golf balls while on the moon's surface, hitting his second shot further than 200 yards. Make sure to subscribe for more informative content.